بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم respected parents and my dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Students, this is your science class. Let's start our studies. Okay, students, as you all know that we have started unit 2. This is unit 2, the senses, and we have studied that there are 5 senses: sight, hearing, smell, taste and touch. And do you know, students, how these senses work? These senses work with the help of different body parts. And in the previous 2 video classes, we have studied about 2 different senses. In the first, we have studied about sight. This is sight. We see with our eyes. And in the next lecture, we have studied about hearing. This is hearing, and we hear with the help of our ears. Okay, students, so today we will start our new topic and we will study about the next sense. Okay, students, today we will study about the other senses. And in the first, what is this written? This is a smell. Smell. What is this? Smell. Okay, read with me. Please concentrate here, students. We smell with our nose. What is written? We smell with our nose. Some things smell pleasant, others smell bad or unpleasant. Students, it is written that we smell with our nose. हम अपनी नाक से सूंघते हैं. Some things smell pleasant. कुछ चीज़ें ऐसी होती हैं जिनकी स्मेल बहुत अच्छी होती है, खुशगवार होती है. Others smell bad or unpleasant. और कुछ चीज़ें ऐसी होती हैं जो कि बहुत बुरी होती हैं स्मेल में और ना खुशगवार होती हैं. Some things smell pleasant. What are the things which smell pleasant, students? Yes, please tell me. Very good. Perfume. Perfume smells good, or the smell of your favorite dish. And others smell bad or unpleasant. And yes, very good. Sometimes you don't like the smell of medicines. So medicines smell bad or unpleasant. So students, it is written that we smell with the help of our nose. हम अपनी नाक से smell करते हैं, सूंघते हैं. Okay students, now the third sense we studied today is smell, sense of smell, smell. Okay students, now tell me what this boy is doing. This boy is smelling a flower. Can you see? He is smelling with the help of his nose. Yes, very good. This boy is smelling this flower with the help of his nose. ये अपनी नोज से स्मेल कर रहा है. Very good. Now move towards the next topic. Okay student, this is the fourth sense which we are reading today and discussing about. This is taste. Taste. What is this? Taste. We taste things with our tongue. We taste things with our tongue. We can taste sweet, sour, bitter and salty foods. We taste things with our tongue. Tongue. We taste. Chakna. What is the meaning of taste, students? Chakna. We taste things with our tongue. हम चीज़ों को अपनी टंग से चखते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वी कैन टेस्ट, हम टेस्ट कर सकते हैं. स्वीट, स्वीट व्हाट इज दिस, स्वीट मीठा, वी कैन टेस्ट स्वीट, हम किसी भी मीठी चीज़ को टेस्ट कर सकते हैं. सॉर, सॉर खट्टा, स्वीट मीठा लाइक चॉकलेट केक कैंडीज, सॉर खट्टा लाइक लेमन, लेमन इज सॉर. बिटर कड़वा लाइक मेडिसन्स, आपको अच्छी नहीं लगती बिकॉज दे आर बिटर इन टेस्ट. एंड सॉल्टी फूड्स, सॉल्टी नमकीन लाइक चिप्स फ्रेंच फ्राइज, दे आर सॉल्टी. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी कैन टेस्ट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ थिंग्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ आर टंग. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट दिस बॉय इज डूइंग? दिस बॉय इज टेस्टिंग सम कैंडीज और अ पीस ऑफ केक विद द हेल्प ऑफ हिज टंग. ही इज टेस्टिंग दिस फूड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, ये चख रहा है इस खाने की चीज को विद द हेल्प ऑफ हिज टंग. वेरी गुड, नाउ लेट्स मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट सेंस. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ दिस इज द फिफ्थ एंड लास्ट सेंस. व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज द फिफ्थ एंड लास्ट सेंस एंड दिस इज टच. व्हाट इज दिस? टच. This is touch, touch, chuna, chuna. We can touch and feel with the skin on our body. We can touch and feel with the skin on our body. हम टच कर सकते हैं एंड फील महसूस कर सकते हैं विद द स्किन ऑन आवर बॉडी. हमारी बॉडी पे जो स्किन है उसकी हेल्प से हम टच कर सकते हैं एंड फील कर सकते हैं. वी कैन फील इफ समथिंग इज, हम महसूस कर सकते हैं अगर कोई चीज़ हार्ड और सॉफ्ट, कोई चीज़ हार्ड और सॉफ्ट है, सख्त हार्ड सख्त और सॉफ्ट नरम. वी कैन टच एंड वी कैन फील विद द हेल्प ऑफ आवर स्किन दैट समथिंग इज हार्ड और सॉफ्ट, शार्प रफ और स्मूथ, शार्प रफ और स्मूथ. We can feel with the help of our skin. हम महसूस कर सकते हैं अगर कोई चीज़ sharp है, तेज़ है, rough है और smooth. What is this sharp? Do you know the meaning of sharp, students? The meaning of sharp is तेज. And rough, the meaning of rough is khurdara or smooth, hamwar. And we can touch and feel with the help of our skin. We can also feel if something is hot, warm or cold. If something is hot, warm or cold. Okay students, so what is the meaning of hot? Can you tell me please? Hot means garam and hot and warm have the same meaning, garam or cold, thanda. We can touch and feel with the help of our skin that something is hot, warm or cold. So repeat with me students, we can touch and feel with the skin on our body. We can feel If something is hard or soft, sharp, rough or smooth, hot, warm or cold. Very good. So students, what this girl is doing, can you please tell me? Yes, this girl is touching the fur of this cat. And do you know the fur or hairs of the cat are very soft? So this girl is enjoying. Can you see on her face? She is enjoying touching the fur of this cat. Very good. So students, what we studied today? Can you please tell me? Yes, we studied about the next three senses, and they were the sense of smell, the sense of taste, and the sense of touch. So we have studied total five senses: sight, hearing, and then smell, taste, and touch. Okay students, so now it's your homework time. Okay students, now your homework is, you have to write names of five senses and share in WhatsApp group. Do you know the names of five senses? Yes, tell me. Very good. And you have to write the names of those five senses and share your homework in your WhatsApp group. Okay students, let's recall all these five senses. Yes, we have studied about sense of sight, sense of hearing, sense of smell, sense of taste, and sense of touch. Very good. These are the five senses. And your homework is, you have to write the names of these five senses and share your homework in your WhatsApp group. Okay students, I hope you have enjoyed today's class. Stay home, stay safe. Take care students. Allah Hafiz.
Allahumma anfa'na bima 'allamtana wa'allimna ma yanfa'una wa zidna 'ilma.